23ABC's digital update is brought to you by West Medical.
I'm Mike Hart. Here's a look at what we're following on this Friday. The county coronavirus dashboard has added three more deaths attributed to COVID. That number now at 455. The number of positive tests jumped by more than 500 overnight, pushing that total since the pandemic began to nearly 43,900. There's been no update to the county demographics breakdown since the day it was released back on October 1st. Meantime, the number of people hospitalized due to COVID is going down. Today, the dashboard reporting just 110 patients hospitalized. That's down from 141 on November 30th, but it's still up from just 30 patients back on November 1st. The most vulnerable group, residents 65 and over, still make up just 8% of all the total positive cases. There is one more free testing site set up for today by the Latino COVID-19 Task Force. It will be at the Greenfield Family Resource Center in Bakersfield at 5400 Monitor Street. It's running until 5 o'clock this afternoon. Tomorrow, the site moves to Lamont and the Weed Patch Supermarket on Buena Vista Boulevard. It's a shorter session from 10 to 2. No pre-registration is required for that one. All right, let's bring in Elena Rusk and get a check of that weekend forecast.
Hey, good morning. I'm Chief Meteorologist Elena Rusk, and that high pressure is still in control. So we're warmer than average. We're dry. That offshore flow continues with some dry desert breezes. Not as windy as yesterday, thankfully, and our air quality has improved a bit back to the moderate range, which is a relief. With that, no burning unless you have a registered device today, because we know we're heading into a dry and stagnant weekend. So even with this offshore flow continuing today, and it is breezy, it's dangerously dry. So we still have those fire weather concerns for our mountains, and we're still above average, which is 59 for this time of year. Today we're at 64. That's way down from yesterday's 74, but again, still warmer than average heading into tomorrow, 67. Winds pick up again Sunday into Monday. Dry weather, above average 60s well into Hanukkah and next weekend.
And that's a look at some of the stories we're following at this hour. Don't forget, you can find all your breaking news, weather, and traffic anytime, anywhere by downloading our free mobile and tablet apps. We'll have another update for you later today. Have a great weekend.